Washington, D.C., and this is 7-month-old German Shepherd Jenga. Jenga is coming to us for that 2-week board and train program that's very popular. We do a lot of work to make sure that these dogs are completely obedient off-leash after 2 weeks, and you can see why. He's very sweet, he's very friendly, he gets excited about other dogs, but mom just doesn't have the time and was ready for us to do the work for her. And so I'm going to show you what he can do today, and then in a couple of minutes you're going to see what happens after 14 days of solid training. Jenga, come. 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 Good. Sit. Sit. Jenga, sit. Good. Down. 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 Good. Down. Sit. So he's not holding the commands, but does have a general knowledge of the basic commands, which is very helpful. Sit. Sit. But after 2 weeks, he's going to be able to hold this command for a lot longer than that. Down. Down. Okay, so we want to make sure that we teach him stability and duration. Jacob, come. What's this? Place. 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 Jacob, come. Sit. And going straight back to it. Okay, so after 2 weeks, you're going to see what he can do, but I look forward to showing you his progress.
Thank you. And this is Jenga. We came to off leash. He wouldn't heel, only kind of chose when to do commands.
He's a crazy dog.
Yeah. So now we're picking him up after 2 weeks, and he's able to be off leash.
It's really remarkable. It's quite a change. We're really happy.